Hello everyone, so I'd like to inform you that ChatGPT 4 has been launched. And to register into the ChatGPT 4, what you can do is you can go to your browser. I use Safari, so let me go to Safari. And in the search bar, search for GPT-4. And click on the first site that you see, OpenAI, right? And slide down. You can slide down furthermore. And what you can do is you can join the API list. So to sign for the API list, you need to fill out the form with your contact information, including your first name, your last name, email, and a company name. So let's click on that. And the first name, let me enter. Right, so email. So enter your email here. You can enter your company's name and enter your organization ID. You can choose what your primary plans are to use GPT-4. And the developers have encouraged to share the specific ideas they're excited to build with ChatGPT API. However, it's worth noting that access to the API does not necessarily mean that these ideas will become approved cases. But however, you can share your ideas right here, and then just go to account settings right here. You can see the underlined one. And finally, you can log in or sign up right here. If you have the account already, then you can log in, or else you can just sign up. And that's it. That's how you can join the API waitlist for ChatGPT 4 after it's been launched. So that's it for today. Thank you very much.